Раз, два, три, четыре, пять. Раз, два. Слышно. This stream will be definitely banned. Oh, wait a second. Now we have it. Now we have it. This stream will definitely be banned because I'm using copyrighted music, so just... Okay. Let's see before and after. No, it's not good. It's good. It's not bad. I like it. Let's keep it. Wait a second. Okay. This is where we do a spotlight. Yeah, this one. Invert and decrease. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Now let's see before and after. What's missing here is her hair. Let's just put an accent on hair. Like this, and like this, and put an accent here, shadows. Yeah. A little bit. And these ones we just hide. Okay, that's not necessary right now, just remove it. Okay, looking good. Uh-huh. No, so there are no layers here. Let's just get this sorted out. So, first of all, the geometry. And move it here. I want more of the clock. Yeah. The arms of the clock. I want to see them here. Yeah, you can't. Okay, this way. And now we apply the... I don't know, let's try vignetting. No, vignetting is different. So let's just do the following. We put this mask on, like this. Then invert it and just drag the exposure down and make it warmer. Because this warmer color make up a great accent with a blue pantyhose. So, this way. Moreover, we just use brush and draw this one here as well. Oh, no. No. This one. This one. Okay, looking good. Now let's see before and after. More accent on the lady. Yeah. Great. Copy and let's go further on. It's 147. Yeah, I still haven't finished anything. Yeah. Now we need to cut the clock here and straighten it. And probably some horizontal, a little bit of rotation. Now it looks better. Still, I want to cut this one. Okay. Now the same procedure, we create a spotlight on the girl, like spotlight like this, invert it, drag the exposure down, wider like this. And make it warmer. Oh, wait a second, is there a shuffle? Wait a second, let me just go back to this one and see if there is a shuffle on Yandex Music. Давай Yandex Music, покажи мне. Oh, there is no shuffle. Okay. Saints Row 2, have you played? On PlayStation 3, Saints Row 2. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I just wanted to finish this job today listening to my favorite music, but the problem is that YouTube is blocking... Oh my god. YouTube is blocking all kinds of music that is not licensed. I mean, yeah, the copyrighted music. So, we're almost there. Almost there. Mm-hmm. No, let's keep it as it is. As it is. Let's see before and after. Okay. Yeah, it's the same. Okay, let's just paste the same settings. Mm-hmm.
To wear some flowers in your head if you're going to San Francisco. Some beautiful people there.
Mm-hmm.
San Francisco.
No. Good idea. Good one. Okay, go ahead. I really don't have time. Oh my god, computer is hanging up. Oh, this is my favorite track. First time I heard it in San Francisco. From my friend Mike. From my ex. Boss Mike Bukhovtsev, he was listening to this in the morning and I asked what kind of track is that. He just named me the track and since then I couldn't stop listening to it. I don't know what happened, just a perfect track, one of my favorite. So I cannot really, the bad thing is I cannot save this live stream on YouTube because it's gonna be blocked because of the copyright, music copyrights, but I don't care right now. Okay, this one. This one is Tempelhof, Joachim Pastor remix, Alle Farben. Alle Farben. I still don't like there's no hair, so let's just let's just highlight the hair and the face because it looks orange, it looks unnaturally orange. I suspect she wanted this effect on purpose, but yeah, I just what? Like a little bit. Oh no, too much of shadows. Let's see. Okay, there is an effect. And probably this one, duplicate and put it on here. Okay, let's see before and after. Good one. Just rotate it like this. Okay, save, copy. Something like this. Okay, the photograph is heavily tilted. Let's try to fix that. So like probably something like this. Yeah, more straightforward. Put it down a bit. Oh, no. So then we have to zoom. Okay, now let's see before and after. Uh-huh, straightened, color retouched, looking great. Looking great, okay. So let's go further on here. Just use the same settings from here. Okay, this one is underexposed, so we'll have to adjust the exposure first. Yeah, this one. Oh, this one. Shit, I forgot about it. I like it on the clock. Yeah, the point on the clock. San Francisco. My only time when I was there, like the only time in life. So interesting. Yeah, the mouse is hanging. Okay, so complicated. And now the face is darkened, so we have to add one more mask, make her face look a little bit more realistic, a little bit less Donald Trump-like. Like this. And the shadows go up, and exposure goes up. So look at this. Orange, normal. Orange, normal. This is what happens when you fail to choose the right model. It happens all the time, no worries. Life is short. Go with it as it is. Okay, now we have a problem here, so let me just bomb. This is a good time for a vignetting. No. Wait. Probably, yeah. Give me a second, like this, and let's apply the vignetting. It's already there. Already there, like this. Now let's go further on and see what we have. Now, what's here? San Fran. Still that music is playing because that's a strong one. Okay, let's see before and after. That's just a normal photograph, like a regular one, not the best one. I like it, looking good. like it. I like it. Oh, no, 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 no. I've copied something wrong here. Uh-huh, good. Okay. Oh, with the shadows. I like it with the shadows. Let's see what we can do with this. I like the shadow from lamp. So probably we need to highlight that shadow somehow. Let's just try and see this one on her. On her face like this one. Now I understand. We don't need those. This one. Let's go ahead. Don't have time. Now, this is a very flat, very flat shot, so it has to be like a poster-like shot, poster-styled shot, so need to be very careful with the geometry, very careful, the geometry must be ideal. Now let's see before and after. And clean a little shit up. This one. And what's there? No, okay, very good, my friend, very good. I don't like this, okay, just, I'll never finish if I stop for a long time on this shot, so. Copy, and no transform. Local adjustment, there's no local adjustment, okay, let's go ahead. Okay, do this one and do this one. Oh, this is a pretty straightforward. I like it. I like it. This one just a little less exposure. And what's on there? Let's just compare these two. Uh-huh. The face. Just a little bluer face, like -5. Mm-hmm. -8. Uh-huh. Great, I like it. So copy and with local adjustments and let's go for it. Okay. Now this one is tilted. We're gonna be working on this. Uh-huh. Whoa, this is so weird geometry here. So weird. Uh-huh. A completely different impression, do you see? No. The future is now. Okay, the future is now. It's almost impossible to fix this, but yeah, let's go ahead. It's shot 170. 50 more shots. 50. Что я сделал? Now this one is better with the geometry, so just a little bit. Nah. No. This one and this one. Uh-huh. Oh. No, we don't copy that. This was Offspring, one of my favorite music bands from my early, like from my childhood years, not childhood, teenage years. What am I saying? Mm-hmm. This is absolutely incorrect geometry. I wouldn't even bother fixing it because it's useless on this particular shot. It's useless. No, forget it. Okay, go ahead. I like the top rim, especially this one, in a very Roman, ancient Roman style. I like it, so I'll keep it. Mm-hmm. Now here we can work with the geometry. So just let me take a look what I can do with the geometry. Not bad. I'm finally good at geometry. It took me a couple of years of training. Now the geometry is almost ideal. I'm so excited to know that. A little bit. Let's see before and after. Super good. Super good, my friend. This is very, very, very beautiful. Beautiful. How old are you? I'm 30. Oh, this is my favorite. This is my favorite on all counts. Everyday long motherfucker. That's a good song.
Honestly.
Mine broke about 6 months. That's a so good, so down to earth. Something on my favorite playlist. I don't even remember what I was adding there. So let's just listen. Let's just kill the vignetting. No, it's a good one. I like it. I like it. Graduated filter. No, no, we don't need that. Ah, I'm not Superman. Actually, I had to have a run with this playlist on my headphones, but I can't. My colleagues, my team is waiting for these photographs to arrive, and I haven't finished them yet, so that's what I'm working on. I'm not Superman. I have to finish them, process them as JPEG. Ultra high resolution, and only then I'm free to go. Okay, go. Okay, before and after. Good, I like it. No, -4. This is terrible geometry, terrible. Gotta work on that more.
Gotta work on that more. More.
Oh, this is a good one. This is from 2017. Yeah, from the 2017. Hate this one. Keep it, relax, go ahead. Mm-hmm. a bored face again. No, just keep it as it is. Mm-hmm. Okay, just on the three here and go ahead. Oh, wait a second. /186. The photograph number is 186. Hey, why it doesn't work? Okay, it looks like it's dead. No, just go ahead. I'll never finish if I spend that much time on each photograph. I'll never finish. Now this is a zoom lens, yeah. Now it's a little different geometry. A little bit different, so we can do an aspect here, like this, and zoom it in, rotate, and some vertical adjustment, a little bit. You see, in this corner, the geometry has got fucked up. Oh, wait a second. Shit. Yeah, we don't need those photo removals, so I already done them. So this is how you get tired. This is how I get tired. Yeah, exactly. This is how you get tired. You forgot what you've done 3 minutes ago. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Bitch, please. Okay, go ahead. 190. Keep it as it is. Too much of geometric work here on this shot. Too much. Just go ahead. Just what I put is a darker here, darker mask here. Goes like orange, underexposed. Just drag the highlights down and the whites go down. So more focus on the girl. And let's just copy local adjustments and go here. Now this one we can stretch, this one we can stretch. Mm-hmm. Oh, that is a big stretch. Wait. Something is wrong with the geometry, definitely, so just... Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. It is still shitty geometry. Okay, go ahead. Now that is too much. Wait a second, that is too much. This is a weird one. Let it be like this. Let's copy from here. It's a crazy shit. Yeah. Let it be like this. Go ahead. This one, I'm sad that this was done with the low F number. I should have shot this with F9 or 10, but it didn't work out. Just I didn't think correctly on the place, so. О май гад, тату. Вообще забыл, что добавил это. Забыл, что такое добавил в плейлист. Mm-hmm. This is where we need a darker. Mm-hmm. Warmer, darker. Mm-hmm. We've come to an end. I'm so happy. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Now the upper part is darkened and we need it brighter, so we just increase the exposure on the girl here, make her colder, for the contrast. Perfect. I like it. Perfect. Okay, done. Save, copy, go. Mm-hmm. Why? Shit! Why you... Okay, here. 10. And 2. And save. Copy. With transform. Fuck this shit. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I need. Now this one gets rotated. I don't know why Lightroom can't handle fucking 200 shots. It's only 200 shots. What you are talking about? Like it's year 2020 and it's only 200 shots. What the fuck are we talking about? Why it hangs? There's like ton of gigabytes of RAM. I don't get it. Seriously. If anyone from Adobe or Apple watching this, this is the fucking best computer with the huge memory, super fast processors, iMac Pro, and it fucking hangs on a stupid task of 200 shots in Lightroom. What the fuck is going on? Where the fuck is hangs? Oh, that is too big stretch. Okay, just make it 8. Okay. Congratulations, we're done. Okay, let's select all and save. Okay, now okay, so I've saved it now. Give me a second, I need time. So which one? Alena Blunion goes, oh my god, you don't have to see this. It has to go to 15th of November, so let me just put it on. Okay, 3 Alena Blue Neon photo. Okay, 3 export resize 2000. 3 Alena Blue Neon JPEG 80. And we put it here on 80, which will be like will be a lot, but resize to fit 7000 pixels, no watermarks. No watermarks. And let's go. Meanwhile, I gotta tell you a really, really, really good thing is that all my photographs that I have created in the last 7 years, since 2013 till today, are all available on the website caprindashards.com. Just go here, look at those photographs, look at what on the main page, look at each magazine issue. All the packages are available here. Just click on it and see what you like what's inside. There is explanation, there is a free preview video for each magazine, absolutely free. Free preview photographs of what's inside and a very clear explanation of what's inside. 299 photographs of Zinian black seamless nylons, 274 photographs of Victorian and Conroll tops for Alice, 274 photographs plus 2 hour and 39 minute backstage video in high resolution. HD video, uncensored, not on YouTube. Everything is good. However, there is no nudity inside. These are the girls in Pantyhose magazine and there is no nudity. So if you're looking for something really explicit, it's not here, it's somewhere else on search, Google it, right? So you can click on each magazine. Moreover, there are very special offers going on right now because it's November and it's my birthday is coming soon. So on my birthday, I'm giving out to you everything with 70% off. So it's right here. You just click on the top page and the link is in the description of this video. Just click on the okay, let's get back. This is homepage, coppernars.com, and you just click here on hello in sale 70 off. Just click on it and you get to this page where you can save 70% on subscription and get these three magazines right away. Two latest issues plus the bonus magazine for free. That includes over 2,000 photographs and over 10 hours of backstage video in 4K resolution. 4K Ultra HD for $49.95 a month or for $109 per year. This is right here. The link is in the description. Check this out. Check for more. The subscription means like $49.95 a month or $109 a year means I will be sending you two new magazine issues 2 times a month on 1st and 15th day of each month to your mailbox. There is no member area on this website, there is nothing to download. All the downloadable content are sent to your email in the form of special link where you click and you can download and watch the content online, but there is no member area. You don't need that. There is no membership. That's why when you're paying for $40.95 a month, you're receiving future magazines that will be published after the date of your subscription. All the past archives are available for purchase separately. So here you go, 9 hours left, and here you go, here are the special archives. For instance, quarter three of 2020, which includes 6 magazine issues, 2 from July, 2 from August, and 2 from September for $59 only. That includes 17 hours of backstage video and 3,774 photographs. So read through this, look how many photographs and videos, all the descriptions are available on the link. And all the different other packages are there, so many of them with the special sale offers, with the special sale prices up to 70% off. So thank you very much for watching. I think, yeah, it's exporting 221 files. Let's just check up what are you saying on there. Who wants to shoot kids for their birthday when they could be getting shots like this? Okay, no, we don't just. Okay, bro, yeah. Hide user. Bro, we just don't go for these messages. Okay, so we're saving it. Yeah, I've shown you everything, I think, and let me just check the links. And I gotta go, I gotta have a smoke, I gotta have a dinner and all that stuff, and I'm done for today. Thank you very much for watching. Let me just copy those descriptions and you'll get all those links. whether you're watching this live or you're re-watching it later on at whatever date, so I'll just copy everything on the description of this video, so you'll check. Yeah, I'm looking up because the screen is large. 32 inch screen placed like this here. Okay, it's gonna take a while. Thank you very much, guys. I love you all. Never give up on your dreams. Please check the links in the description. You'll get free magazine as well. Free, for free, absolutely, if you provide your email on the link in the description. I'm responsible for all of the photographs that are published there, so any questions, let me know. My email is available on the website. Drop me a message there, or on my Telegram, or on WhatsApp. Thank you, and see you later.